built in 1861. He was born there in 1863. He lived here in 1934. And 3 1/4 miles away, this is on the corners of Fort Road and Greenfield. On Main Street, we can visit the Wright Brothers home and cycle shop for authentic buildings coming to us from Dayton, Ohio, built in 1870. This is Cohen's Millinery Shop in downtown Detroit, built in 1880. The H.J. Hines Building, built in 1835 from Chatsworth, Pennsylvania, and Sir John Bennett's Shoe Shop from London, England, all on Main Street.
Why is the window so low? It's
the door
so low.
U.S. patents for the airplane in France and Germany. But beyond the number of patents are the industries of these patents come on, such as voice recording, video recording, power distribution. He certainly was the wizard of Menlo Park. The boat building is Sarah Jordan's boarding house, and if you have any man who worked for Edison at the lab, lived there, it's one of the first buildings in the United States wired for electricity. This is our final round trip to Greenville Village today. We will be stopping directly in at Susquehanna and also at Fifth Street Depot. But we will not be coming back. Once we get back to the front gate, we'll back up to the roundhouse and put the engine away for this evening. So if you get off over here, and you're welcome to it, you'll have to find your own way of getting back to the main gate. The main season, we're going to stop here at Susquehanna.
Look at the fish.